Hello friends, welcome to Motivations with Reverend Kingsley. Proverbs chapter 18 verses 21. Life and death is in the power of the tongue, and those who love it will eat the fruit thereof. Friends, be careful what you are saying to yourself. Be careful what you are saying to the situations in your life. And be careful what you are saying to your partner, your wife, your husband. Be careful what you are saying to your children. Because life and death is in the power of the tongue. And those who love it will eat the fruit thereof.